News at this hour out of the capital city, where it's day two of the court battle over the governor's state shutdown proposal. Eight unions are suing the state to try and stop mandatory furlough days. Eyewitness News reporter Nneka Nwosu has all the late breaking details live with the Providence Mobile Newsroom.
Karen, we just got out of court and found out that the state is arguing for extension on this dispute right now, that the unions are asking for the shutdown days to be stopped. We're going to show you some video taken just a few moments ago. Now, this is what's going on. The state says that they want this issue to go to arbitration. They believe that this is a union dispute and because of which this should go to arbitration. However, the unions say that this is a constitutional dispute. They say the governor does not have the right to impose these shutdown days because they've already made certain contractual agreements. This is what they said in court today.
We're asking for about $20 million from the employees. But de facto, the legislature has directed us to the employees because there's nowhere else to go.
Management rights are limited by the other provisions of the contract. The other provisions of the contract are hours of work, are the work week.
Now, basically what this means is that the furloughs begin on Friday as was initially planned. Now, will this go to arbitration? Will this continue in court? There is another court date scheduled for tomorrow morning. We'll tell you what happens then and what we can expect tonight at 6. Live with the Mobile Newsroom, I'm Nneka Nwosu, Eyewitness News.